Y'all look at me out in the world today. So it's all sunny. I guess I misconstrued the weather. It's all sunny. So I'm like, ooh, feel. I knew it ain't like summertime, but it's still cold, y'all. It's cold. Or am I the only one? Like the older I get, the more cold. Like I'm always cold all the time. Okay, maybe it's me. So anyway, when I'm out and about, for some reason, especially if I haven't had anything to drink before I left the house, when I come out, I always like just had this craving for a pop or whatever. So I was like, okay, you know, you gotta stop that. But when I do, I try to get like this zero sugar or whatever, not diet. I don't care what nobody say, diet and zero sugar tastes totally different. So y'all, I ran into these. And that's what, and these got the B12 in it, y'all. This is blueberry lemonade, and then y'all, I got this one. I like to get one because, especially if I haven't tasted it, y'all, look, it have the, can y'all see that the flavor is right there? So this is berry cherry. I think I want to try this one because I love cherry. So let's read the instructions, because you know some of us like to just do stuff and mess it up and don't read. So yeah, I'm gonna have to read on this one. So wait, give me a second. Okay, it says find your goodness inside. Peel sticker, push cap, shake well. Now let's see what it do. So I'm gonna peel it. Oh look, okay. So do we do? It say push. Okay. I think I'm a little scared. Oh, okay. Yeah, look. So I pushed it down and shake. Y'all, look at this. I'm in the parking lot. I'm in the parking lot. If this is good, I'm going to get some more. If this is good, I'm going to get some more. This is neat. Y'all, but this was $1.96. So I don't know how many more I'm going to go get. Like, why the good stuff got to cost so much? So if I want a whole case, it's like $20. Okay, let's shake it. Come on, shake it. Shake it. Let's shake it. All right. So let it all go down. Y'all think it's done? Y'all think we shook it good enough? I don't want to rush it because I'm on this video. So I think. All right. I think that's enough. All right. Let it all go down because I don't want to open it while it's right here. Then it spill everywhere. Okay, it's down. So let's open it. It smells good. One thing I can say is this tastes like, it's like you could taste the it have a lot of vitamins in here, and you could taste it too. You could taste it. You could taste it. It said got stevia in here too. I think you taste that too, because I know what stevia tastes like. It got elderberry, y'all, in here. So y'all get it. I will be getting some more. That's what I say, y'all. We have to get these. If you're not eating right, you could drink. There's no way we should just be unhealthy or malnutrition. It's ways to get vitamins and things in us. I know a lot of people don't like to take pills. I know a lot of people don't like to take pills, or I like they choking when they chew. Some people can't swallow pills, so I'm that's a whole totally different story for this one. But this is really good. Look, I've drunk half of it already. So we'll be getting some more, but you can taste the vitamins. I ain't gonna lie about that one. Look, all the vitamins in here. So y'all, try it out. Everybody have to try things for themselves. Everything ain't for everybody, but I like it. So I give it a 10 out of 10.